Here at Hilti, we provide you with many options for controlling concrete dust on the job site. Our dust removal systems, or DRS, work with a wide range of our products. In this video, we will show you how to use our smaller corded and cordless combi hammers with onboard dust collection attachments. These systems do not require a vacuum. This method is the same for all the tools you see here, both corded and cordless. Please note that only DRS modules with a filter cleaning mechanism are OSHA Table 1 compliant. Please refer to OSHA Table 1, Section 7 for guidelines on respirator use while performing the application. Remove the battery from the tool or unplug it from power. Slide the DRS unit onto the bottom of the tool. Use the latch trigger to remove the system if needed. Note, for the TE-6A, the DRS unit slides on from the front of the tool. If equipped, open the brush ring, insert the drill bit into the tool, and close the ring. If the ring does not open, insert the bit into the tool and then into the brush ring to reduce wear on the brushes. TE-DRS 4A and DRS 6A are equipped with a stop lock and depth gauge, shown here. Begin drilling. The dust collector will activate automatically. To remove the debris box, simply use the clips at the side of the box and discard per your company's written exposure control plan. We recommend doing this every 8 to 10 holes at 5/8 inch by 2 inch embedment. To replace the filter, use a flathead screwdriver to remove the filter from its clips and replace with a new one. We recommend doing this when a noticeable drop in dust collection is seen with the system. We are here to help. Visit our website for more information about dustless systems, or contact our customer service teams to set up a demonstration.